Namaste viewers, welcome to Gnana Degula channel. In this video we will see the democratic process, in the process of democracy, the importance of elections. We will see what are the importance that are that is in the aspect of elections. Now elections are the central pillar of democracy, we can say. They play a very vital role in shaping the course of nations and empowering citizens, we can call. They serve as a fundamental mechanism, basic mechanism, through which people can express their will, choose their leaders, and hold them later on accountable. The importance of elections cannot be overstated, as they uphold the principles of democracy and ensure that governments derive their legitimacy from the consent of the governed. Now, one of the primary duties or functions of elections is to provide citizens with a voice in the governance of their country. By casting their votes, individuals exercise their democratic right to participate in the political process and have a say in determining the direction of their nation. Elections serve as a powerful tool for citizens to express their preferences, values, aspirations, and many things. These, you know, by having these kinds, they shape the policies and priorities of their government. Moreover, elections promote accountability and transparency in government. In a democratic society, elected officials are accountable to the people who elect them. Regular elections provide an opportunity for citizens to evaluate the performance of their leaders and hold them answerable for their actions. This is what elections and other things do. Through the electoral process, citizens can reward competent and responsive leaders with their votes and hold them to account for any shortcomings or failures. Elections also, they foster political stability and peaceful transitions of power. By providing a structured and orderly means of selecting leaders, elections help prevent the concentration of power in the hands of a single individual or a group. Peaceful transfers of power through free and fair elections are a hallmark of democratic societies, ensuring continuity and stability in governance. Further, elections contribute to the legitimacy of the governments and institutions. When leaders are chosen through a transparent and democratic process, they gain the legitimacy necessary to govern effectively. Legitimate governments are more likely to enjoy the support and trust of their citizens, fostering a sense of national unity and cohesion. In addition, elections promote civic engagement and participation. Campaigns and elections mobilize citizens to become informed about political issues. They engage in debates, exercise their right to vote. By participating in the electoral process, citizens become active stakeholders in their democracy, contributing to the vitality and vibrancy of their political system. Overall, elections are essential for the functioning of democracy, ensuring that governments are accountable, responsive, and representative of the will of the people. By providing citizens with a voice in the political process, elections empower individuals to shape the future of their nation and uphold the principles of freedom, equality, and justice. This is about the elections, importance of electing a genuine leader and all those things. Yes, with this we will conclude this episode. Please like, share, and then subscribe to our channel. Please post your comments in the comment box. For the benefit of the readers, we have put whatever that we have told in the description box. Thank you.